Dis nou hulle laaste padkos.
Dis nou hulle padkos hier nou vir die trein.
This is Hennie Steenkamp. He is a sheep farmer in the Tankwa Karoo in the Northern Cape. In this part of the world, where farms can straddle the Roggeveld mountains, farmers have to move their flocks twice a year, down to the Tankwa in the winter and back to the Roggeveld ahead of the summer. The practice dates back to the nomadic Khoi who were here before the first Roggeveld cattle farm was proclaimed in 1746. We joined Hennie on his great trek north in September. With him here is Willem van Rooyen and Frans Bantam, the one with the light blue cap. From Hennie's Karoo farm to his Roggeveld farm, it's an 80 kilometer hike, but the pace is set by Hennie's 1,000 odd sheep. So we ended up traveling at roughly 2 kilometers an hour. That's why it took us 5 days. This trek is done by sleeping in the veld and eating in the veld. Hennie and his wife, Anna Marie, sleep in this little caravan. Many farmers nowadays use trucks to move their cattle. They don't have the time to spend a week in transit, or they do have the money to pay for trucks. In the early 70s, 48 sheep farmers trekked through the veld to the Roggeveld, according to research done at Stellenbosch University. Nowadays, about a dozen farmers still do it this way, Hennie says.